a lovely organic pumpkin grown up in the San Bernardino Mountains. And yes, I'm going to make a pumpkin pie out of him, and he's going to serve as inspiration for a new art project, because I draw things that I see in everyday life, like this pumpkin from the San Bernardino Mountains. He's very pretty. Thanks for watching.